Welcome to QURE's video, Understanding the pH Scale. In this short video, we are going to explain the pH scale and show you the pH of several beverages to reveal how acidic they are in comparison to QURE's high pH water. To get started, we will review how to read and understand the pH scale. If you remember in chemistry, pH stands for the potential of hydrogen. And the pH scale is used to measure whether a liquid is acidic or basic. The word basic is synonymous with the word alkaline, so we will use these words interchangeably. The pH scale reads from 0 to 14. The middle number in green is 7, which represents neutral or balanced. 7 is neither acidic nor alkaline. Anything lower than 7 is acidic. Anything higher than 7 is alkaline. The lower the number, the more acidic, and the colors range down from yellow to dark red. The higher the number, the more alkaline, and the colors range from cool blue to awesome purple. Note that a slight change in pH measures a significant increase or decrease in pH because this scale is logarithmic. To illustrate, 6 is 10 times more acidic than 7, 5 is 100 times more acidic, 4 is 1,000, and so forth. This applies to the alkaline side as it increases tenfold in alkalinity as well. The main point is that a small shift means a big change. To give you an idea where things rank, most beverages are acidic and fall between 3 and 6. For example, purified and distilled water are around a 6, while coffee and sugary artificial drinks are around a 5. Alcohol is around a 4, while energy drinks and soda are around a 3. Next to stomach acid at a pH of 2.5. Anything lower than this in large quantities can be lethal. On the other side of the scale, human blood is maintained at a slightly alkaline pH of 7.4. Many fruits and vegetables are alkaline forming and can fall between 7.5 to 9. QURE water ranks at a stable 9.5 plus pH, made with natural ionic alkaline minerals. QURE's 9.5 plus is the ideal pH, made to neutralize and counterbalance acids, making it the perfect hydration choice to complement a balanced lifestyle. Now that you know how to understand the pH scale,
yes!
And have found out where certain beverages rank,
hooray!
Be mindful of what you drink. You know what's good for you. Make the right choice.
Ah.
And drink QURE.